गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट वर्कशीट नंबर 3 ऑफ दिस चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 6। एंड इन दिस वर्कशीट वी विल फाइंड आउट द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द बाइनोमियल, प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द बाइनोमियल। व्हाई दिस इज कॉल्ड बाइनोमियल? बिकॉज इट कंटेन्स टू टर्म्स, 1, 2, देयर आर टू टर्म कनेक्टेड बाय प्लस साइन, सो दिस इज बाइनोमियल। अगेन दिस इज अगेन कनेक्टेड बाय टू टर्म्स, प्लस साइन इज कनेक्टेड बाय टू टर्म्स, so this is again binomial, so we have to multiply these binomials. Now how will you multiply these binomial? First you will take 5x and you will take both of these two terms, then with 3 you will take both of these two terms, means 5x into this whole 2x plus 3, 5x into whole 2x plus 3, then with 3 plus 3, then again 2x plus 3. Listen carefully again. First of all, we will take 5x. 5x into this whole 2x plus 3. Then with plus 3, this whole 2x plus 3. Now we again open this bracket. Then 5x with 2x. Then 5x with 3. 5x into 2x. Then plus 5x into 3. Then 3 with 2x. Then 3 with 3 into 2x plus 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 3 into 3. Now 5 to the 10, x into x, x square. 5 to the 15 and x as it is. 3 to the 6, x. Then 3 to the 9. Yes? तो बेटा एक बार और सुन लो आप, पहले हम क्या करेंगे, इसको पहले ब्रेक करेंगे, पहले 5x से ये पूरा 2x plus 3, 5x into 2x plus 3, then with 3, plus 3 into this whole 2x plus 3, then we will again open the bracket as in the previous worksheet, 5x into 2x plus 5x into 3x, means 5x with both of these two one by one, 5x with 2x, then 5x with 3, similarly here 3 with 2x and then 3 with 3. Clear? Then you will solve. Okay? Clear? Now second question is, we have to multiply these binomial. Okay? Again same method. First of all, with 7p, this whole 2p into 2p plus 5p. 7p into 2p plus 5q. Now, after that, what is there? Minus 3q. Then minus 3q will this whole. Clear? Now, 7p, we will open this bracket with 7p. 7p with 2p, 7p with 5q. 7p into 2p plus 7p into 5q. Now, come here. Now, beta, is minus sign ka bada dhyan rakhna. Dekho, here is minus, here is plus. Plus minus, minus. 3q into 2p. Phir again, plus minus, minus 3q into 5q. Jab minus sign hai, to bada dhyan rakhna aapne. Okay? Now, multiply these two. 7 to the 14, p into p, p square. Then, 7 5 ja, 35 into q p q. Now again you can see here plus minus minus 3 to the 6 q into p. You can write it p q. P pehle likho, p q. ठीक है ना? Now in last minus 3 5 ja 15 q into q q square. Now beta you can see 14 p square and these two terms are like terms. Both have PQ, PU. Okay? So they can be add or subtracted. But you can see with 35 we have plus sign. With 6 we have minus sign. When opposite signs are there, you know, then the terms will be subtracted. When opposite signs are there, the terms will be subtracted. So 35 minus 6 is 29. And bigger term sign is there. Because 35, with 35 there is positive sign, there is plus sign. So in answer we will have plus sign. So 29 p q minus 15 q square. ओके। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अगेन वी हैव बाइनोमियल बट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। सो विथ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल 2/5a इंटू ए स्क्वायर माइनस 1/5 डी। नाउ विथ बी प्लस बी एंड दिस होल ए स्क्वायर माइनस 1/5 बी स्क्वायर। नाउ ओपन द ब्रैकेट 2/5 इंटू ए स्क्वायर देन माइनस प्लस माइनस माइनस 2/5a इंटू 1/5 बी स्क्वायर। नाउ ओपन द नेक्स्ट वन प्लस बी इंटू ए स्क्वायर बी माइनस देखो प्लस माइनस माइनस बी इंटू 1/5 बी स्क्वायर। नाउ बेटा 2/5 now here you can see base are same and its power is 2 and its power is 1 so 2 plus 1 3 8 to the power 3 minus 2 1 the 2 5 has 25 and a into b square they will remain as it is a into b square
minus 2 by 25 a b square plus a square b माइनस बी टू दी पावर 1 इंटू बी टू दी पावर 2 टू एंड 1 3 बी टू दी पावर 3 1/5 बी टू दी पावर 3 क्लियर। नाउ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज बेटा फर्स्ट वी हैव टू सॉल्व इट एंड देन वी हैव टू वेरीफाई द रिजल्ट फॉर एक्स इक्वल टू एंड वाई इक्वल टू 1। So again we have done this type of question in previous worksheet. So first we will solve and we will take this as left hand side and after solving the result which we get we will take that as right hand side. So first we will solve this. So 2x square into this whole 5x plus 2y square. Okay. Then minus n is there minus 5y into 4. Now open the bracket 2x square into 5x then plus 2x square into 2y square. Now with this minus 5y into minus 5x and plus minus minus 5y into 2y square. Multiply these 5 to 10, here x to the power 2, here x to the power 1, 2 and 1, 3, x to the power 3, plus 2 to 4, x square, y square, minus 5, 5, 25, y into x, x1. You can write it yx as xy, both are correct, okay? But I am taking x first and y in last. Then minus 5 to 10, y to y square, y. Now you can see if there is any like term. Now you can see there is no like term, so it will remain as it is. Now we have to verify the result for x equal to 2 and y equal to 1. Now you can see beta, we will take this as left hand side and this as right hand side. The question from where we start, this is the left hand side. And the answer which we get, this is the right hand side. Now we will put x equal to 2 and y equal to 1 here and here. Then verify the result. So first I am taking left hand side. 2x square minus 5y into 5x plus 2y. Now substitute this value. 2 into, in place of x square, x is 2. 2 square minus 5 into y. Y is 1. Now again 5 into in place of x 2. 2 into y square. Y square means 1 square. Now 2 square is 4. 4 to the 8. 2 to the power 2 means you have to multiply 2 times, 2 to the 4 and 1, 2 is also there, so 4 to the 8, 5 on the 5, 5 to the 10, 2 into 1 scale is 1, 1 to the 2. Better keep one thing in mind, sometimes the student do the mistake that they add these two. Don't add these two, because according to word mass, first we multiply and then we add. Okay, otherwise it will be wrong. Don't add first. Sometimes the student do this, which is wrong. Okay. Now again 8 minus 5, 3, 10 plus 2, 12. And 12, 3 is 13. So this is the left hand side. Now right hand side means we will take the answer. Okay. Right hand side is 10x cubed plus 4x square y square minus 25xy minus 10y. Now again we will substitute x equal to 2 and y equal to 1 here. Now 10 into 2 to the power 3 plus 4 into 2 to the power 2. Y to the power 2 means 1 to the power 2 minus 25 into x is 2, y is 1 minus 10. Y means 1 to the power 3. Now solve it. 2 to the power 3 means you have to multiply 2 3 times. 2 2 is 4 to the 8. 8, 8 and the 18. Now plus 2 to the power 4, 2 means 4. 4 4 is 16. Or 1 to the power 2 means 1. 16 1 is 16. Minus 25 to the 15. 1 to the power 3 is 1. 1 times the 10. Now first add these two, 80 plus 16, 96. These two terms are of minus sign, so they are like term, both are of minus sign, so they will be added separately. So 50 and 10, 60 minus 60. Now you can subtract this, 6 minus 0 6, 9 minus 6 3. So here you can see we have left hand side 36 and right hand side is also 36. Hence our result is verified. So left hand side is right, we'll do right. And the remaining question we will do in the next video. Thank you.